I'm Alex Sadin, and we're at Kansas for some NASCAR Cup Series qualifying. The weather is absolutely fantastic here just west of downtown Kansas City, and we'll have 40 of the best drivers in stock car racing with the opportunity to showcase their work from practice and put together one perfect lap for qualifying. Track position isn't as key here as it is at some other tracks, but any chance you can to put yourself up front is a nice confidence boost for the race. With the lack of success from Chevrolet in recent years, it'll be interesting to see who has the speed here in qualifying and if Ford or Toyota can assert their dominance further. I think we have the first couple of drivers ready to go, so let's head down trackside to get this session kicked off.
Two good ones here. Give it all you've got. All right, let's put down another. All right, let's put down another.
Welcome to Kansas Speedway for the Busche McBush Race 400. I'm Alex Hayden, bringing you all the action today from this mile and a half tri-oval. We're going to see drivers working their way up the track to find more grip from the progressive banking as they push for the win. This is a racetrack where cautions breed cautions, so the drivers will be looking to stay out of trouble this afternoon. Ready to head trackside and see the drivers and teams make their final preparations before they go racing today at Kansas Speedway.
Clear. Car right. Three wide. Two outside. Clear, clear. Clear, clear. Two on the outside. You're three. One left. All clear. All clear. All clear. All clear. Clear, clear, clear. Clear, clear, clear. Clear, clear, clear. Car right, car right. All clear. Got one left. Clear, clear, clear.
qualifying day here in Las Vegas. I'm Alex Hayden, here to bring you the biggest gambling of the weekend. We're not talking about dice, but how risky these drivers will be with their throttle inputs. With this package, Las Vegas is known for being able to run right on the edge and be nearly wide open all the way around the track. Who'll keep the throttle down today to put themselves on pole? Team Penske and Ford have had unrivaled success here lately, but there's plenty of other drivers in this field looking to put their name at the top of the pylon and show that they have the speed and the handling to go win this race this weekend. Will Team Penske continue their dominance starting with qualifying, or will a new team take over the prime spot? Let's go trackside and find out.
Here we go, qualifying. All right, let's put down another.
Hayden here, welcoming you to Las Vegas Motor Speedway for the Pennzoil 400 presented by Jiffy Lube. This is a high-speed mile-and-a-half track located right next to Nellis Air Force Base, just north of the Las Vegas Strip. Look out for the teams who are prepared to roll the dice with their pit strategy today and see if they can come out on top. Ceremonies are over. Now, let's go trackside and get ready to hear the most famous words in motorsports. Clear.
two.
I'm Alex Hayden, welcoming you to the Irish Hills of Michigan for the Fire Keepers Casino 400. This race is a huge priority for all of the manufacturers, especially Ford and Chevrolet, given that we're about an hour away from Detroit. This wide track allows for multi-groove racing, but horsepower and draft are key. Let's head trackside where the drivers and teams are getting ready. It's time for the command.
NASCAR's coming out of the pit. All right, coming to green here. Stay right, stay right. Got one low. Still next to you. Clear, clear. clear, clear. Awesome job. Let's command this thing now. Awesome job. Let's command this thing now. Straight left. Clear, clear. Car right, car right. Clear, clear, clear. Car right. Clear, clear. One, that's good. Let's drive away. That's good. Let's drive away. Shut her down. It's blowing up. Shut her down. It's blowing up. Stay left. Clear, 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 clear. Got one left. Still there. 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 All right, hold your line. All right, hold your line. All right, hold your line. Clear, clear. Far right. Clear, clear. Stay left. All clear. Stay left.